Hello, my name is Billy Alexander and I'm a consultant at MRC, the company behind the web app development platform Empower. If you're not familiar, Empower is a no-code development platform that lets anyone build web applications in minutes rather than really days. Today I'll be walking you through an example build process of creating a customer portal help desk system. And we'll be beginning completely from scratch and going all the way through to build a full-fledged functioning web application. Really the goal of this video is for you to see you can build these beautiful feature-rich web applications without any coding, and really all of this in the fraction of the time it would take to create by hand. So in this demonstration, we'll be discussing just some of the many components that Empower has built directly into the software, which means you don't need to write them from scratch. Just some of these features will be going anywhere from database table creation, two-way database communication, workflow, email integration, role-based menuing, multi-tenant security, or dashboarding, amongst many other things that we'll be covering. And again, all of this can be done without writing any code by using the Empower platform. So really the building blocks or elements of this help desk system will include an internal side, so an internal help desk portal with three screens where support employees will be able to manage their customers and their contacts and as well as their customers' tickets. And on the other side, we'll build a multi-tenant secured customer portal with two screens where customers can view and submit their tickets that belong to them, as well as view their own ticket statistics as well. And again, all of this will consist of really three database tables that we're going to create from scratch. So really with the help of Empower, we'll be able to build this entire system in about 2 hours, the entire system in about 2 hours. And again, all without any coding whatsoever. So really if you think about it, building this without Empower and all of the included features that I've mentioned, could potentially or easily take several weeks to complete.